Hi, this is the Wotinten Sharp Eye channel. We are here at Loftus Stadium, Mamelodi Sundowns 2, SuperSport North, Tshwane Derby. My brother, how are you?
I'm okay, my brother.
Good man, how do you feel about the game tonight?
Yeah, the breeze cold. Yeah, you know what I feel?
Yeah.
I knew it was coming because of Sundowns. You know the crisis, the people have written us off. You know, you cannot write us off.
And especially also the MTN 8 also
a hoodie cup for us. So for me, I didn't see any problem in Mamelodi Sundowns. People have written us out of Sundowns, and Sundowns is finished and it's done. You know the song called Bashashe Bashek?
And
because of we are the landlords of the Premier Soccer League. Everybody is coming after us.
7 years in a row.
We've been dominating. We have no problem.
Yeah.
It's very crucial for people to understand that coaches come and go, players come and go.
Yeah.
I'm the permanent member of this team.
Exactly.
I'm not going anywhere.
And you come here with a CV.
It's a true love to this team. So if a player doesn't want to play because of Ronnie Mukwena has left the team, it's going to be a problem because of who's paying you.
Exactly. Who's paying you?
I'm not getting paid. I'm investing with emotion.
And you are paying your own, you know, you're buying the tickets, you're buying merchandise to come and
as I'm saying to you, I'm invested a lot in this team, emotions, financial. My time for my kids, family time. So I'm not going anywhere. So I'm gonna respect every decision that a team has made. If a coach is sleeping, I'm gonna get hurt.
But
I have to move. I'm deeply in love. I'm in love with this team.
It's in the blood.
It's in the blood.
The better leadership slogan says it's a gazelle.
Then be shaken by people. Well, I'm not gonna get hurt. There's no problem, Mamelodi Sundowns.
Yeah.
The best players, we're gonna score, we're gonna win.
Yeah.
As we do what we
say. Exactly. Thank you very much, my brother. All the best in the future.